e4. The king's pawn opening move is both popular and logical. It controls the center, opens lines for both the queen and the bishop, and usually leads to an open game in which tactics, rather than slow maneuvering, predominates. a5. In light of chess theory, this is a silly move by black, with no redeeming significance. The move weakens black's b5 and b6 squares, and adds nothing to black's prospects except for the meaningless attack on b4. As you can see, the rook development to a6 is already prevented.